Horse used the elevator. I didn't know he knew how to do that.
Drawing PJO characters until this chart fills up part 3. Jason Grace. Yay, it finally said a name right. A 2. I thought that adding lightning would be perfect for this because it reminds me of him trying to use his powers. He looks adorable.
Good responses to getting stabbed with a sword. Rude. That's fair. Not again. Are you gonna want this back or can I keep it?
Drawing PJO characters until this chart fills up part 2. Sadie Kane. C4. I feel like this is a face she would make, haha.
Some legends are told, some turn to dust or to gold, but you will remember me. Remember me for centuries. Just one mistake is all it will take. We'll go down in history.
Drawing PJO characters until this chart fills up part 5. Failure Grace. D2. I know. Don't get me wrong, she looks cute, but this also hurt my heart.
I'm ready for their stones. I'll dance, dance, dance with my hands, hands, hands above my head, head, head like this.
Welcome to the panic room, where all your darkest fears are gonna come.
Drawing PJO characters until this chart fills up part 24. Will Solace. B1. Oh my god, this is perfect. Look how cute Solangelo is gone.
Babe, if I, like, killed somebody, would you actually think I did it? Would you rat me out to the cops? I feel like there's a right answer here, and I'm gonna get it wrong. Yeah, I would rat you out. You would rat me out? If you murdered an innocent person, yeah, I would rat you out. I thought we were ride or die. I thought we were supposed to be forever. Could you just not kill anybody?
Could you not just kill anybody?
Drawing PJO characters until this chart fills up part 19. Alex Fero. D3.
So life is still yours.
I don't know what this expression is, but she still looks so cute.
10 things I really hate, but for some reason my partner loves. Starting with me.
Please don't fake it, fake it, fake it.
Drawing PJO characters until this chart feels a part 22. Annabeth Chase. B2.
Nobody ever saved you, and so life is still yours.